Good morning, Patriots. Happy Halloween. On today's morning news, we have information about the food baskets.
Also, Market Day is today, and if you want your cartoons to be featured in the magazine, make sure to pay attention.
All of this, along with your weather, with Alex Davis.
Elric.
Girls of every age, would you like to see something strange? Come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a scene.
Good morning. He's Damon Brown.
And she's Cicely Mathenia. Today is Wednesday, October 31st, and here are today's news and announcements.
Hola, no lo olvides. Don't forget the next Spanish Club meeting is at El Maguey Restaurant on East Valley View Parkway off 70 East and Little Blue Parkway in Independence. Nos vemos at 4:30. Copies of the first issue of the Spirit of 13 News magazine are still available. Students and faculty can pick up a copy from Ms. Holt in the main office for $1. Don't miss out on the homecoming coverage, features on our AFS students, and the valuable coupons to Yogurtini and Highboy. Stop by the office today to get your copy. Students who purchased a Heritage 2012 yearbook may pick up their spring supplement from room 244. Don't miss out on last spring's sports, prom, and graduation coverage.
Anime Club will be meeting today, October 31st, after school in Ms. Poston's room at 1:30. The club is hosting its fall party, so be there, and game members need to bring a snack to share with the rest of the group. $5 dues will be collected at the beginning of the party. Members are encouraged to wear their favorite anime costume to celebrate the day. Youth Entrepreneurs Market Day is today, October 31st during lunch. Bring your money to purchase snack items like tacos, cookies, and cotton candy. There will also be food from Krispy Kreme, Buffalo Wild Wings, McDonald's, and Pizza Hut. Check out signs around the school or talk to a youth entrepreneur student for more details.
If you're interested in attending the Herndon Center, come visit the facility November 7th. Please stop by the Counseling Center to sign up or see Mr. Jacobson for more details. And here's a look at the weather with Alex Elric.
Happy Halloween, everybody. All right, it's gonna be 35, 36 degrees today. So it's going to be a little chilly. Make sure you wear a coat. All right, today's forecast. It's going to be 64, so it's going to be a little bit more warmer, I guess. All right, tonight, it's going to be partly cloudy, so make sure you wear a beanie. All right, and tomorrow, it's going to be a high 70, so wear a jacket. All right, this week ahead. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, it's going to be cold overall. Bit sunny, cloudy, but overall it's going to be cold. News in from New York, it costs $58 billion for it to be repaired, I believe, and that all electrical systems are still closed. All right, back to the news.
Thank you, Alex. Students, do not forget to bring your items for your focus food baskets. We are wanting the Can-Miss Bar. Start cleaning your cabinets and signing up in Focus. Any questions, make sure to see your Focus teacher or Ms. Cirillo. If you would like a cartoon of yours to be featured in the Spirit of 13 magazine, stop by Mr. Merrithew's room 244 with a copy of the work with your name and grade clearly printed on the back.
A-plus tutors are needed for the following four subjects: Algebra 1 and Algebra 2 and Geometry. There is also one needed for Chemistry. If you're interested and are eligible for A-plus, please see Ms. Dendish by October 31st. Remember that the school will be changing the challenge next Monday and will only be collecting donations for 2 weeks. Please bring your spare change so bills can make a difference for families in our district over the holidays.
Now, here is Brad Ross with this morning's sports report.
Thanks, Cicely. The boys varsity soccer team played Blue Springs in the Class 3 District 14 tournament last night. The boys' season came to an end with a 3-1 loss. Gregor Dahlheim scored the only Patriot goal of the game. That's all we have for you today. Back to the front desk.
Thanks, Brad. All fall sports participants, please remove your fall locks and return them to coach by today. Justin's will be at Truman Thursday, November 1st, around 9:10 a.m. to meet with the senior class. At this time, they will go over graduation announcements, cap and gown programs, and will also distribute information and order packets for students to take home and discuss with their parents. They will return Thursday, November 8th, during lunch period to take graduation orders. Let their office know if you have any scheduling conflicts.
Attention students, take an AR quiz and pass it and you will get a treat today, Halloween, while supplies last. Trails West Library is holding a matched book party on Friday, November 16th at 6 p.m. Don't miss out.
Students with archaic talents, SWAT is now accepting new members. SWAT is Truman High School's premier organization for magicians. Those interested in learning the art of magic and more are welcome to join. This includes everything from cards to levitation, all the way to stage magic and the art of escape. Contact information can be found on the Facebook page, SWAT THS.
Today for lunch, we are having chicken parmesan.
And on the grill line, we have chicken corn dog with baked fries or a cheeseburger with baked Cheetos. Also, don't forget the Youth Entrepreneurs is having market day full of food.
For the latest school headlines, visit THS Media Online, where you will find Shay Davis's story about the Halloween halls. Check out our YouTube channel or follow us on Twitter or Facebook. There you will find updates on Patriot sports and activities.
And if you'd like your birthday or any other announcements, please contact Mr. Merrithew before the end of the day by 3:20. Include Kathy Glasgow on general email announcements. Any email sent after this will not be included the next day. And the email, please list the date you would like your message to appear on the morning news.
Finally, big news for all you Star Wars fans.
Disney has just brought out
LucasArts
for $4 billion and already has plans for a seventh Star Wars movie, slated for 2015 release date.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Truman. Have a great Wednesday.
And happy Halloween.
This is Halloween, 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 Halloween. In this town we call home, everyone hail.